in the air to right field. Marquez going back on it, back toward the track. It's over his head, and it's off the wall. Odubel's already at second. He's heading to third. Boy, he nearly missed the second base bag, but he's there with a head first slide. A leadoff triple here at the top of the 10th inning. That was a nice, easy swing, and he timed it perfectly, which is what led to how deep it went.